defeat Meowiarty at the top of the Big Ben Clock Tower.
Can you act as a distraction? I can make my way up to the maintenance areas if you take the elevators. I'll see if I can get ahead of them.
Take this key. I overheard one of the thugs saying that this key will open up the chest in Big Ben. Good thing he had a hole in his pocket. Meowiarty stores supplies to replenish his henchmen in those chests. Those supplies will help you to make it to the top of Big Ben. Try the key and see if it opens any chests.
Blimey! Those were a lot of stairs for me to climb. Ooh, I'm not as young as I once was. There's no way I could have helped fight those guys at any rate. I tried to get ahead of them, but they've blocked off the stairs. You'll have to continue on your own from here. I'm sorry I was of no use. Good luck, Gov.
It's a hot and hard, isn't it?
Yes.
Did I just hear someone spill some milk? Don't you do that again. Milk is too good to waste.
Was lit as you ascended. Return to see the light. You hear the gears of the clock start to move.
that's another one! Do that again and you'll be sorry, milk spiller! That's it. You're gonna pay for that now. Just wait till I get my paws on you, milk waster. Knocking over my bottles is funny. Well, I'm not one to cry over spilled milk. Let me introduce myself. Spike is me name, and crushing wizards is me game.
is a Von Horden, isn't it?
It was indeed a Von Horden, isn't it?
Again? I don't have time for this. You realize you're too late. With a Croconomicon, I have everything I need to finish what I have started. But I can't have you following me to Dragonspire. Meowiarty, take care of this pest once and for all.
It will be a pleasure to take care of this meddlesome wizard. Once I scratch you off our list, we'll have no one to stop us.
got something hard in here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's awesome, dude, and hard in here.
Could a mere child defeat me? Ah, grow complacent, wizard. Malister will avenge me.
You've defeated Meowiarty and driven Malister from our fair city. Our thanks to you, wizard.
Indeed, our city is most grateful. I hereby dub you honorary detective. You are our city's savior. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Indeed, indeed. Fantastic work. You should publish an account of the case. If you won't, I will for you.
Do visit us again, and feel free to stop by the museum, too.
Now that Malister has the Croconomicon, there will be no limit to his nefarious deeds. His aim was to steal the Croconomicon from the museum all along. Why else would Malister risk freeing Meowiarty but to get past the anti-magic defenses in the museum? You must leave for Wizard City at once and tell Headmaster Ambrose what has transpired here. Report back to Headmaster Ambrose in Wizard City.
Malister has the Croconomicon and said he was going to Dragonspire?
This could be trouble. If Malister is headed for Dragonspire, he'll need the spiral key, and only the Emperor of Mushu has it.
The headmaster hands you a glimmering spiral key.
Here, take this spiral key and use it to travel to Mushu. When there, you must warn the Emperor not to let the Dragonspire key out of his sight. The fate of all the worlds is at stake.
Your arrival is well-timed. I must ask for your assistance once more.